I'm personally looking at the effects of lacewings, a certain type of insect, on monarch butterflies, because they're often used as a biological control for aphids and other pest insects, but as it turns out, they also eat different caterpillars and butterfly eggs. Aphids are three, herbivory is a two, it's flowering, and there's a small black beetle.